YouTube. This your boy Dead Singer Reactions coming to y'all. This is a special PayPal request from Stephen McGuire. Shout out to you. This is Delta Goodrum's My Story Behind Paralyzed. Oh, okay. So, wait, is this a video or? Oh, more like a documentary. Okay, okay, cool. Oh, wow, okay. So I'm about to find out about this. Okay, that's something that I kind of wanted to know about. You know what I'm saying? Like, I didn't know she was paralyzed, though. I thought somebody told me she had, like, cancer. I don't know, but we're about to find out. Don't forget, my PayPal is in the description. We get exclusive access, early content, and special requests. You can do PayPal. You can do Cash App. Any of that is cool for special requests. Your boy is going to be switching up some stuff about PayPal soon. That way, like I said before, I can get to the people who are real, because there's a lot of people who are abusing the PayPal system that I have, and I'm only making it that way for people who don't have money, you know what I'm saying, like that, or a lot of money to be able to do it, and there's people who are abusing it. But also my P.O. box is in the description, you know, so feel free if you want to send me anything. Everything is in the description for that. And like I said, we'll dive more into that. I'm going to talk a little bit about that in the community or in another video or maybe in a live. But let's jump into this. All right, Delta.
You're recording, right? Yeah. I wanted to share my story and say why I hadn't had music out for so long and why this song and why I wrote it.
Oh, okay.
It's been a strange process not actually sharing it straight away, but I just didn't know if I was ready yet.
And I know that you're deliberately trying to be, you know, broad here, but
I know you are.
And you're talking about coming into your own as a woman and sharing stories through this song about being vulnerable and transparent. But like,
I would like to just also point out, she is one of the most beautifulest women I've ever seen in my life. Like, seriously, she is beautiful. Like,
specifically with this song, what's going on for you to feel that so strongly?
I'm taking this as like a rebirth thing. That's what it means. Rebirth. 34.
Delta woke up from surgery to find that she had lost the ability to control her speech. Wow. Complication after removal of Delta's salivary gland. Oh, wow. Oh, man, it's about to be so sad, ain't it? Well, we know her testimony. She could sing now. She's back. Complication after removal of Delta's salivary gland led to paralysis of the nerve.
Oh. This spot. No one go out. I'm super embarrassed. Just over it. Over it. Just trying to stay positive. You know, my livelihood is my sound. Trying to decide whether this is getting any better or not. Doesn't feel like.
I know that feeling, man. Sometimes, like, when you just think that there is just no way. I'm a testimony to that when it comes to my GAD. It just felt like she said, it just didn't feel like it was getting better. Like, it just, you don't think that there's hope there, like, when you're going through something. But there is, like, there is always an end to it. Like, there's always a light. As cliche as that sounds, there's always light at the end of the tunnel. It literally is. Like, when a nerve is damaged, there is no predicting when or if it may ever recover. That makes it even more scary when you don't know. Delta went to a month of rehabilitation.
I have escaped, and I am looking at the view in the hospital, and I got cheeky coffee. Zzzz. 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 Sa. Sa.
Try it. You're doing great.
Wow. I
don't think so.
You might. Watching her.
This is bizarre. It just gets really tiring trying to get your brain to talk to your tongue.
Right, right.
Maybe I just have to work a bit harder at talking better. When the sunlight strikes.
Sounds good.
When the sunlight strikes.
Oh my God, she sounds good. She's getting better.
And drops in the air. This had been a little bit harder than I expected, but all is going to be okay.
Yeah. That's the mindset that you have to have. Me coming out of what I had, which is generalized anxiety disorder, me finally getting through it was sitting there confronting it. I had to face it. And I was like, in order for me to get better, I have to do something. You know what I'm saying? Like, when suicide is not an option for me and a lot of other people, I would hope, you know, they're, you know, you kind of stuck, really. And you know what I'm saying? Then you have to really figure out, what do you want to do? Like, while I was in recovery, Delta wrote her 6th album. Okay.
D major downward arpeggio music. It's now. Now. To go now. Not waiting any longer. Not getting any younger.
Dr. Poisley's alive. He told me you won't fly. Cancel everything. I still am a bit confused at how it feels a little bit different to sing now. And I'm still finding that new space, so that's a little bit heartbreaking. Is this the way life goes?
So, is this her singing without fully recovering? Delta is one of the craziest, insane vocalists, period. You know what I'm saying? Like, especially one of Austrian. I told y'all before, I think Delta Goodrum is probably my favorite female vocalist that y'all got out there. She really is. She's a powerful singer. So now that I'm seeing this, because I was only told about the cancer, I didn't know about this part.
How it feels a little bit different to sing now, and I'm still finding that new space, so that's a little bit heartbreaking. Is this the way life goes? They said it would take a year, you know, and it has. I don't think it's going to fully ever be the same as what it was before. There's people who go through a lot.
What was it before? Like, her voice is insane now. Like, what, God, for God's sakes, what was it before?
Lot worse. Is this the way that I go? In that moment last year, I was dropping so much into, you know, here. And then I'll just have to start pedaling with your heart. So I've just got to pedal with my heart.
Can't speak now and won't shut up.
Better time, big dreams. Open your mind for you to find. Little strength inside. Stop that, rewind. Stop that, rewind. Stop that, rewind. With a little strength inside. Stop that.
much like Jennifer Lopez, sometimes it's scary, actually. So wait, this song is called Paralyzed. This song is called Paralyzed.
Most importantly, and most of all, I'm grateful. I'm just grateful to get to do what I love to do.
Talk about it.
And I hope it all means something special.
Ooh, that gave me a little some chills. That is such a testimony. You never know what someone is going through. In life, in 2020, everyone has a story and is going through something, a reset. That's such a deep thing. Ask people around you, even the strong ones, if they are okay. Be kind, be patient, stay strong, and be positive. Facts. Oh man, that's so relatable. My deepest love and respect for my doctor and to all the doctors. Yeah, man, this is so relatable to me. This is so relatable in a different sense, but it's so relatable to me because of my fight in 2019 for 7 months being crippled and being off work. It reminds me so much of that. Yeah. Whew. That was so good. I have no words. Now I know about that. I didn't know that part about Delta. So now I'm looking at her with even more respect and gratitude. Like, that she even overcame that. Like, she had to work. She had to work to get there. Like, that was insane. I loved it. That was a really, really good request. Thank y'all so much for watching. Comment, like, subscribe. Follow me on my social media platforms. Everything is in the description to make video. Peace.